This is our school wall thingy, and someone vandalized it!